way, mate. Holy shit, this guy's got a brush hog hooked in him too.